Hi, so in this question, I want to relate weight to mass. So weight is the force of gravity acting on an object. Weight is equal to the product.